Thursday, the person of interest in the disappearances of four young men confessed to murdering the missing men. Defense attorney Paul Lang says Cosmo DiNardo confessed to his participation or commission in the murders of four young men. According to ABC News, the 20-year-old DiNardo offered his full confession in exchange for prosecutors not seeking the death penalty. As part of his confession, Lang says DiNardo told authorities where the four bodies are located. He said that the motivation for the killings will be revealed in time. Lang says DiNardo has deep remorse over the murders.